Alright, so it took a minute to repair the brakes a little bit. So they're a little tight. I think I need to get new brakes because this one is very tight. It doesn't have a good springiness to it. I can't even take it off either at the base. And something seems screwy with the screw. I'm missing a screw. Okay. I took it out and I'm not able to put it back in. This one lost its screw. I don't know what happened to that. But I'm just using a front brake. I took off everything on the right side. I'm just going to use the front brake. It's the shortest line. It may not be ideally set up. It could probably be better set up. But at least I got kind of a brake. It kind of slows me down. I could probably take off the shifter too, but something to slow me down at least for some hills. I think I'm going to try to get an upgrade though. I'm going to need this style. I've seen there's other styles or like higher quality ones of this same style. I'm going to need some help. How do I get this one off? Because I was hammering away at it. See, there's little indentations. So, and this is what it looks like without rear brakes. Just kind of two little things that stick out. I can do without them.